What does that mean? You'll find out later, but let's go ahead and get into this character creation, you guys. Sound good?
Okay. Ready.
All right.
Let's go!
So, character creation is really important. We're gonna go hop over here. All right, here we are. So, I have my example character sheet. Character creation is important here, obviously. We are largely focusing on roleplay, though. I will say this one time. Just need to give this little disclaimer to you guys. We will be using the system, of course, as it is written, as a very helpful guide for us on our journey. However, roleplay is king in the games that I GM. If the characters can come up with a very clever way to get out of a bad situation, even a fail can pass as a success if they are clever. All right? Mm-hmm. Very important.
Nice.
That we do it.
Clever. Being clever. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're good at that.
Being clever was never my forte.
I'm sure it'll be fine. You'd be surprised, man. You'd be surprised. Who could say? Who could say what your character will come up with?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay.